Alger with it. He turns at the top of the circle. He stays strong, and then it's taken off of his stick. Starting it out on the far side, coming in hard with it, is a Port Huron Northern. Just tipped away by Stahl, still down on his knees, is Cranbrook's goaltender Neve, and then putting it in on the near side for the equalizing goal is Port Huron Northern. I think getting credit for that goal is going to be Jimmy Radatz. Right. Time of that one is going to be 4:54. We're tied at 2.